Only this twisted wreckage remains of these carriages, the result of a head-on collision between two passenger trains in southern Italy, leaving dozens injured and the death toll expected to rise. In the searing heat, firefighters worked tirelessly to pull out whoever they could from the scene, some of the injured able to walk away, those not so fortunate carried into waiting ambulances. The constant din of rescue helicopters filled the surrounding olive groves as rescue workers were forced to airlift many of the injured to nearby hospitals. Doctors made an appeal for emergency blood donations as the wounded fight for their lives. The crash happened shortly after 11 a.m. Tuesday morning. The trains traveling between Andria and Corato in the region of Puglia. Local officials said both were on the same line and traveling at high speed. The cause of the crash not immediately clear to investigators. Italian Prime Minister Matteo Renzi cut short a visit in Milan to rush to the scene.
There will be a full inquiry to find out who is responsible for this crash and what has happened, because we need to find out what has happened, and we will not stop until we establish what has happened. Now it is clearly a moment of intense emotions, tears, and right now the injured are being recovered.
Even in the arms of safety, little solace can now be found as the tears of this tragedy continue to fall. Barbie Nadeau, CNN, Rome.